Come in. Come in. Sit down. Rest. Yes. My name is Dr. Andrew Michaels, and I am here to help you. I understand. You're going through a lot. The first thing you need to do is calmly sit down. In through your nose and out through your mouth. Now do that again for me. In through the nose. Close your eyes. Out through the mouth. Slowly. Through the nose, and then breathe out slowly. Yes. You're going through a very traumatic time right now. You know, we all do. But right now, it's you. We're talking about you. That person sitting right here that I asked to watch this video. I'm not talking about just one person, because when you get out there helping people, you realize you're helping many. I could make a video specifically for this one person right here. And that exact video applies to this person right here. And it also applies to this young lady right here. There's a dad out there. There is a father out there right now who's going through some horrible, disfiguring, and stressful things. And his son was nice enough to write to me and ask me to speak to his father. And whether or not his father will listen, I want the son to know. This is how you see me today. But a year ago, I was like your dad. This whole side of my face was normal. This whole side of my face was slumped. I can't even do it anymore. It was a little thing. It was a little thing, but it was hard for. There was an emotional component to it. There still is a emotional component to it. My eye still doesn't work right. My eyebrow doesn't raise up as high as the other one. You can see the smoothness of my forehead versus the wrinkles here. I told everybody I should get it on both sides, then I'd look younger. And my eye tears when I get emotional or eat. When I eat, it doesn't get rid of the tears fast enough. Lots of negative feelings out there. I want that young man's father to know. I want that man to know how proud he should be of his son. That he spoke up for his father. But I want the father to know that this is going to pass. You can still be who you are. You're going to come back from this. Some silly, fake-ass doctor. Guru on YouTube came back from it. I know a strong father, husband, hard-working man like you can come back from it too. Okay? And I hope that young man sees this. And I never gave up. Just like I'm never gonna give up on you. And all of this negativity. Where did you get all of that from? You expect me to believe that? You expect me, Dr. Andrew Michaels, to believe all of this negative energy that I'm sensing in you? Around you is warranted, justified, welcomed. You think it's okay? Well, go on, explain it to me. Explain it to me, because I don't know anything. It's okay to be this negative. This one. What about this negative feeling right here? Right here. You don't see it? It looks like barbed wire when I pluck it from your face. From you. It looks like barbed wire wrapped around your head. Blinding you. Cutting you. it's like digging into you. You don't see it. You want that on your psyche. You want that wire clenched tight around your head. The barbs of the wire twisted, digging deep into your scalp, into your face. Painfully causing your mouth to utter the most hateful of language. You want this. You want this. You want this. It gets in your brain. This. Level of malevolence gets inside you and it needs dissipated. Unraveled. Look at that strand of negative. Must dissipate this. People say so many things. But at the end of the day, you are the one. You. And you. And you. Right there. You are responsible for these negative, hurtful, painful feelings. Infiltrating your mind. Do you know what it would feel like to have these nails dug into you? And it would hurt. Especially if you scrape them, drag them down your face. No. 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 We're going to unravel them. Unravel this. Nasty, clenching, twisted, barbed wire away from your face, away from you. Pull these negative feelings, gobs of it. Away from you. Pull these negative feelings away from you. Pull these negative feelings away from you. Start to see now. The blinders pulled away from your eyes. You have beautiful eyes. And I missed seeing them. Sitting here. Dungeon lab, waiting for the moment your psyche, the negative feelings and thoughts polluting your very soul, pull them back, spread the parts away. Tear them from your eyes and see the wonderful colors of the universe deep in the depths of your eyes. And I see them. Yourself. I am so proud of you. Just getting the little pieces away. Especially nasty one. Right there. I bet it hurt. Didn't it? It hurt, didn't it? It hurt. It's okay. Come here. Come here. Come on. Lean in. That's right. That's right. I'll get out. I'll get out. It's all right. And you too, you right there. Come on. Come on, Macho Man. Come on, you're not that big. Come on. Get in here and I'll get out. Come on, boy. Come on. Nothing wrong with a man getting that little hug. Come on, let it all out. That's right. Spots over too. Here. Lots of holes that need to be healed. We gotta get some lotion on them. Heal that up. Those little tiny pieces that I'm pulling out right now. Those little barbs. Those little negative feelings that are just pocked all over your face. face. We've got to get those out to prevent them from causing pain and digging even deeper like little thorns and getting infected. And then those negative little tiny barbs will become entrenched wire again. Negative wire inside your mind. And we want to pull all of that away. You don't deserve that. You don't deserve that. Then there's a couple right here. Just flick them away. Heal you. Prevent other negative thoughts from creeping in. You need to ask yourself something. And I've heard this somewhere else. If you have these negative thoughts creeping back into your mind again, and they're infiltrating your thoughts, making you depressed, making you sad, bringing you down, upsetting you, and you can't get rid of them, stop for a moment and ask yourself three simple little words to help break the cycle of these words in your mind. Ask yourself, is this useful? Is this useful? Question. The thoughts infiltrating your mind, the negative feelings, the negative thoughts. Don't suppress those feelings. Don't ignore them. No. Own them. Ask yourself, is this useful? Is this useful? Is this useful? Is this useful? And in questioning and in owning and in examining, breaking the cycle of thought in your brain, using critical thinking, apply your higher reasoning to what you are doing to yourself on an emotional level. Emotions come from ancient parts of our brain. Our higher reasoning is what gives us a chance to control and manipulate all the powers of the universe. Question those feelings. Grasp those feelings. Manipulate those feelings. And ask yourself, is this useful? Is there something to be gained from this train of thought? These feelings, these overwhelming feelings in my mind. And you'll see that you're able to cast off much of this emotional pollution and reset your thinking. Reset the brain. Hold still. Reset your thoughts. Hold still. Hold still. Right there. And in doing so, free the mind. Free the mind from these negative, polluted thoughts in your brain. You can be free of it. Free of these thoughts. Think and feel how you want to. Just a few left. Just a few. Maybe one more right there. Right about up in the top. In your hairline. And another one. And another one. And I think there's one more. And you're free. You are free now. You are free. And when you are free, your mind will help the body. Heal. The mind will help the body heal together. And you can have this too. Strength of will always get you through the pain and the stress because it forces you to think, to change direction. To go forward. go forward in a different direction when you hit that wall. And never, 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 never give up on you. Never give up on you. Okay. I am going to leave you now. I must go. I have many chores to do. I am your friend, Dr. Andrew Michaels, and I will always be here to help you until we see each other again. Please take care of yourself. Push out those negative feelings. Question them. Question their validity in your life. Allow your body and your mind to heal. And until I see all of you again, please have a most blessed day. Bye-bye. Bye-bye.